Today, we are going to be taking a look into the top 5 best security apps for your device and keeping you safe. Security is something to be taken seriously these days, as hacking attacks happen more often on more devices and anywhere. And it's up to you to keep your information as safe as possible. As mobile phones become more like laptops, we use them all day, every day for all sorts of things like Office 365, emails, calls, and texts. And we have found 5 of the best apps to keep your devices as safe as possible. Number 5 is 360 Security. 360 Security is an Android-based app that helps your device to go faster, keeps it cleaner and safer. It helps by freeing up memory, removing some of them unwanted junk files, and protects your device and uses advanced cloud-based technology to keep your device up to date. The app can find viruses, malware, trojans to help you keep protected, and it has a cool privacy function as well, keeping all those important files and apps private. It has a Find a Device option built into it, which will help locate your device anywhere around the world. And it's all done within a cool interface. And the best thing about it is, it's completely free! At number 4 is Avast Mobile Security Center. Once again, another great app for both Android and iOS. It has a bunch of features to keep your device protected. It's got a built-in antivirus engine, which automatically looks for infected apps, trojans, and goes through your memory card content as well. It tests new apps to make sure that they're safe before you can actually use them. It's got a Wi-Fi security option, so it lets you know if the Wi-Fi network you're using is unsecure, if it's weak, encrypted, or it's being protected by a weak password. You can filter things like incoming calls and texts. You can lock off your apps as well, which is great to keep them protected from things like children, thieves, or just some of them nosy mates. And the best thing is, it's completely free to download as well. At number 3 is Persky Mobile Antivirus. Now, Persky have been around for a while, and we can see their years of expertise within this app. This is a free to download antivirus solution that keeps your phones and tablets completely safe. Phones and tablets are more vulnerable these days. I'd probably say more so than laptops and computers. The app does indeed come packed with loads of features like antivirus protection, background checks, it's got virus, spyware, trojan protection, and it's even got things like a Find My Phone, anti-theft, app lock, anti-phishing, which helps to keep your financial information when you shop or when you bank online, or web filter. And again, this is available on both of our mobile phone platforms. And there is a paid version as well, which will gain you loads of extra features and benefits. At number 2 is LastPass Password Manager. Now, this is a great app that locks your passwords and personal information in a sort of secure-like vault. You can store things like passwords, logins, create online shopping profiles, generate strong passwords, track personal information, notes, and more. All you need to do is simply remember your LastPass master password, and what it'll do is it'll web autofill things like in your web browser, in your apps, and it'll do all the hard work for you. Like some of the others, you can download this completely for free. However, there are some in-app purchases which can help you enhance some of the other benefits and features of it, so definitely go and take a look. So, at number 1 is Sophos Mobile Security. Now, the reason this app is number 1, other than it being free, it comes with loads of features and benefits to make sure that your device keeps safe and secure. Now, another great benefit, it's completely advertisement free, which makes a refreshing change. Now, it comprehensively protects your device and your privacy without the affecting the performance or the battery life. The app comes with a host of benefits from things like malware protection, it's got a link checker, password and safe reminders, and loads more. Overall, the performance and the protection that this app gives is second to none. And it's both available on Android and iOS. And of course, as always, we'll include links in the description below. But anyway, back to me in the studio. Oh, so of course what we'll do is we'll put links in the description box below for you to go and check these apps out when you get a chance, so go and have a look. Now, did any of your favorite apps feature within our top 5? Do you think there should have been some in there? If so, get your comments in the box below, as we always love to read them. Go and get them in. But if you haven't had enough of us already, there is plenty more content for you to go and check out. You can have a look at the two videos that you see on screen right now, and if you haven't already, hit the round subscribe icon. But thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you again next time. Bye-bye for now.